I'm telling you the truth, okay? I dated this woman. She had some anomaly on her face. I was really, 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 really in love with her. In 1995, I was with her for 3 years. We broke up in 98. I didn't see her again until 2009. 2011, we met again as friends. And I was recording her, and 3 months later, I saw some anomaly on her face. I uploaded it to YouTube a second time in July 2016. And by November 2016, the doctor at Mercy Hospital tried to poison my IV. Marine guy tries to open my car door at a red light. I called 911 3 times, hang up on me. Then by February 2017, I noticed some rice material in my apartment. It looked like total like high-tech stuff. I said, I think this stuff's coming from those condos next door. Those people over there are strange. 6 huge guys at that moment walked out to the platform in the condos. And they were sweating bricks. I recorded them. I uploaded the video to YouTube. The video froze. Then 3 of my new videos froze. And then my channel froze for 8 hours. The guy with the silencer pulls up to the front of my house. He was going to come out my driveway and shoot me. Then at a red light, I get blocked, and this guy goes like that to me in the mirror. So the guy pulls up in the bus zone, the red zone, walks up to my bumper, blocks me, walks into traffic, blocks me though, and directs all the traffic to go around this guy. He's signaling me in the mirror going, "You're talking too much." Then I had 2 huge Marine guys trying to sneak in my back windows at 2 o'clock in the morning. 1 o'clock in the morning, I called the San Diego police 3 different times. The 3rd time by 3:34 a.m. when they came out, they shined their flashlight finally behind my studio. I mean that would take 3 attempts, and they said there was no one back there. But when they left at 4 o'clock in the morning, about 40 minutes later, me and my brother heard somebody run out of our yard, down the driveway, and into the streets. So the San Diego police had to see that somebody was back there. So I'm trying to tell you how horribly creepy and dangerous this is living in San Diego. This was 2017. It was about 10 months ago. And they had other little attempts besides that though. But this is what I'm going through. This is what I went through. This is important for you to know, because this is happening in America. You got San Diego police along with military going around killing people. Basically, they tried to kill me, they didn't get away with it. But if they try to kill me, what other people have they killed?
You see what I'm saying?
This is so evil. This government is needs to completely be revamped, or all of us are in danger. You with your family out there, your kids. We're dealing with supernatural, reptilian race, fallen angels, and demonic entities.